tell us, why are you doing the marathon?
An Ironman.
Yeah, the Ironman, sorry.
Because I can, because one day I won't be able to, and I think it's important to grasp the nettle and do things that I can while I can, and just because it's a big scary challenge, and I like doing things that are new and scary and a bit impossible.
And when did you start?
I registered yesterday for the Ironman. I did my first triathlon last month, which was a kind of shortish distance, and then some friends were doing one in Montenegro, and I thought, oh, maybe I could do that, and then I signed up.
Oh, wow, congratulations. And when will the Ironman take place?
So the Ironman is in Montenegro in May 2019, and that means I need to A, get a new bicycle, train on riding a bicycle, be able to run half a marathon, and be able to swim. It's 1.9k swim, some, I think 56 or 65 kilometer cycle, and a half marathon run. So there's quite a lot to do, and I need to do other work.
So when do you start training?
When do I start training? So I have got quite a lot of training time, so that's good. But I start training, I guess, tomorrow or the day after or the day after. But that won't be serious training. I'm not quite sure when I'll begin serious training. At some point in the future.
Okay, so we can be looking out for more videos on your training regime and schedule and diet.
I'm gonna be giving lots of information, and I hope you'll follow me as I take these early steps on this big adventure, because it's gonna be, I think, one heck of a ride.
So May 2019.
Yeah, because then I'll be 60. It's to mark my 60th birthday.
Congratulations.
When I get there.
Thanks very much.
Bye.